So we're here at Silver Horse Winery, up on the Pleasant Valley Wine Trail, kind of northeast of Paso Robles. And just real quick, this is a beautiful tasting room, awesome view. New York Times named it one of the top views in Paso Robles in 2006. Just a little factoid there. And they have wonderful wines, mainly Spanish and Bordeaux varietals, some blends. Steve Kroner, the owner, likes to do Albarino, Spanish-style stuff, and then blends and things. And we want to pan this way and show you Jessica, who's the tasting room manager. And
she might look familiar.
Yeah, we've seen her around a little bit here and there, but
not that much around.
Oh. So how would you just kind of describe the wine in general, Steve's style of the wine that he does?
He mainly makes it so that it's food friendly. We do big, bold reds, some funky varietals, some
funky
fun stuff.
Funky.
Yes, funky. yeah, that's pretty much it. All handcrafted.
What's like total case production, do you think?
Anywhere from 12 to 1500, depends on the yield.
Nice.
So very boutique, small winery.
And then do you guys grow most of your own grapes, or do you
About 85% are from our vineyard. We purchased Merlot. At the moment, we've purchased Tempranillo. We planted it. And then we purchased Petit Syrah. And the Albarino we purchased as well.
Nice.
But everything else is estate grown.
Very cool.
And it is fantastic wine. I don't think we've had any bad Silver Horse wine.
So the other thing that's new and exciting is that Craig from Tassajara is going to be, is going to be pouring here in the barrel room. And we just tried, he's got a couple of reds. He's got a Rousse Rouge and a Pinot Noir. And we just tasted them and they're both wonderful. And so Craig, you're doing a soft opening tomorrow.
Opening, first day of our tasting room tomorrow.
16th,
which is also my mother's birthday. So.
Oh, that's
birthday,
awesome.
Huh?
That's awesome.
To work.
Nice.
So, yeah, the two wines we currently have are Ward Vineyard Pinot Noir and then the Rousse Rouge, which is a blend of Syrah.
I love the Rousse Rouge. That's
yeah,
so that's, good.
They're both great, but that was really, yeah.
And as we get going, I think we have a Grenache Blanc coming online next year.
Oh, awesome.
Very nice.
Debating whether or not I should also have another white to go along with the Pinot Noir with the Chardonnay. So,
ooh,
maybe
yeah.
A Chardonnay.
Nice.
Cool.
She's a big Chardonnay fan.
I am.
Love Chardonnays, yeah.
So then how would you kind of describe your wine? Just what your...
Balance. I'm all about balance. I don't like big blasts of flavor. I like a nice, even palate feel. So with it is acidity, alcohol, tannin, everything, I just like to have a nice balanced, round wine. So.
And just, you were the winemaker for...
Martin & Warrick for
yep.
21
Yeah.
Wow, so you got a little bit of experience in this, yeah.
He's done this once or twice before.
Yeah.
No, I also have plenty of time for this.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah.
Nice.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. So in your case, production is about...
600 or 700 cases a year right now.
So very small, but yeah.
Do they? What's considered boutique now? Because we've heard anything from like, we've heard weird numbers. So what's a boutique winery? What's the range?
I would say it's, you know, the 8 to 10,000 cases down below is boutique.
It's either that or 5,000.
Because, see, I've heard the 5,000, but I've also heard somebody say, like, over 30,000.
20,000 or less.
Yeah.
It all depends
30,
on who you ask. I don't think there's a book somewhere with that written in it.
Okay.
I like the under 5 just because it's, like, I mean, it's small production, and a lot of these people are, you know, they own it, they make it. I mean, to me, that's the boutique feel, but
yeah.
Just my opinion. Anyway.
Anyway, we wanted to share this with you because this is one of our very favorite tasting rooms and some of our favorite people.
And now we've got
awesome
new wine.
Yeah.
I like it. So you got to come check. Well, you can hit two wineries with...
With one stop.
Yeah, exactly.
And a really beautiful view. So bring a picnic, come hang out, buy a bottle, buy a glass, do whatever you want to do, and enjoy yourself. And you need to say hi to the nice people.
It's just because I'm cute.
Yeah, there he is.
Hi.
Okay.
Good?
Good.
All right. Say bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
Cheers.